receptor gets excited, the cell membrane gets ignited with ion fluxes and voltage change for an impulse to arrange from the initial segment of synaptic knob, sodium ions with the voltage up. When the impulse hits the knob, the calcium influx does the job, because vesicles now can expel neurotransmitter for the next cell. Now think about how every move on the acetylcholine and every goo-goo-goo on the motor end plate of the muscle membrane, without these things, you'd go insane. Because if you take a drug like QRE, the acetylcholine is bound to be lost in the synapse till you realize, hey, my whole body is paralyzed.